controls is a really cool subsection of engineering.
You have these very basic electrical components, and putting them together in a certain configuration, controls them exactly how you want, that's really cool to me.
Mechatronics deals with how to control mechanical systems. It's a class that bridges electrical engineering and mechanical engineering through the controls framework.
It's very difficult to learn controls. There's just such a wide breadth as well as a deep depth of content in the field.
To me, there was still a huge gap between what I knew and how to actually apply these concepts, and mechatronics really helped me in closing this gap.
Mechatronics spans what are traditionally separate departments, and the space between typical disciplines is actually a very active and creative space for design.
We had to make measurements and to actually design controllers around these systems that were functional in the actual hardware.
The principles in these labs are often taught in introductory controls classes, but we were able to use them in clever ways.
They realized that simple chalkboard models might be the beginning of an approach, but you have to adapt how you really design things based on expanding a model to cover behaviors that you observe.
In an intro class, you may say, I want to have this heater put out almost infinite amounts of heat to heat up this room. And while that works great on paper, that heater does not have infinite power.
It's easy for myself, and I'm sure many others, to forget the connection that all of the work that we should be doing as mechanical engineers should be able to be applied back in the physical world. That's what we do, after all.
My most important objective for this class is that students learn real tools that they will find useful years from now in their own engineering research or practice.
Trumper really emphasizes being able to do like back of the napkin calculations so that you have really strong intuition as to how a system works.
For mechanical engineers, pretty much all real systems have electronics and controls and instrumentation. And so our students really need to know how to work across those boundaries.
The biggest takeaways that I've gotten is how to troubleshoot problems, how to think about ways to tackle them from things that I've experienced.
Being able to see how multiple pieces fit in together and create one whole working system is just really empowering to me as an aspiring engineer.
This class reminded me what I enjoy about engineering. You look at it when you're a young kid and you're like, damn, that looks like magic. And then as an adult, you can now make that. It's the closest thing I've been to a wizard, and I like that a lot.